helpful tip for you. When you're putting away your linens, use a Ziploc bag. It keeps them dry, it keeps them clean, and you can even put, oh, say, half a fourth bowl in it. Let it air out a day, nobody notices the mothball smell. You don't want that because people don't think you're getting old then. But then you just put it in a drawer, and it's nice and safe. Oh, you know what? Instead of the mothball, little potpourri.